But we're here to show them on the other side that we're done with this. We're done with this nonsense. And we need to get Trump out of office. Whether it's impeach or vote him out, he needs to go.